probably the most important thing is to make sure that your tower is level. Make sure that all of your parts are very uniformly cut. Glue joints are key. A lot of teams will either use excessive glue, and that's just wasted weight, or they won't glue enough, and you'll see it tear free in the video, and that'll cause just this catastrophic failure.
Yeah, so just lift the bucket up a couple inches and just thread it right onto the chain. Yeah, there you go.